Thank you, Peter. And it's exciting to announce what we've been working on together. Today, I'm going to show you something that's completely new, something the world hasn't seen before. It's a new category of Gen AI foundation models called real-time live visual intelligence. Take a look at the screens to my left and right. We're all here right now at reInvent, but what if we wanted to be all powered up? Earlier when Peter walked on stage, he looked like Werner, and that was our models, our Decart foundational models, running on Trainium 3 live. Every pixel you see right now is being generated on this stage in real time. At Decart, we're an efficiency-first AI research lab, and we're building foundational models for visual intelligence. Vision is how we see the world. It's how we communicate. It's how humans understand each other. And it's how robots will be able to understand our world to train themselves in generative simulations. This is what video and world models are all about. And it's happening right now, live, because for the first time, we could take foundational models for LLMs and video diffusion models and get them to run at the same time with zero latency. Trainium 3 has been a huge enabler for our workload in creating this new Gen AI category of real-time visual intelligence. At Decart, we have a lot of proprietary IP that allows us to train and inference models much faster and more efficiently. And we work closely with the AWS team to port our model stack, to port our infrastructure to Trainium, to let us work with Trainium for building models and running them. And we optimized it all using Niki language, which Peter just talked about. And it made the transition just much faster than what we expected. I'm talking that we're on a path to getting to 4x better performance in frames per second than what we can do in state-of-the-art GPUs. It's 80% tensor core utilization. These are metrics we just don't hear of in AI. Now, the reason we get this performance, it's a result of how we combine Trainium and our models. So the models that we train at Decart, they have three components. An LLM that does reasoning understands the world, a video model that understands pixels, it understands structure, and an encoder that lets the two connect and run together. So usually we have to run these in sequence, one after the other. But we're able to build the Trainium megakernel that we wrote, and it got it to run all three at the same time with zero latency on the same chip, achieving maximum HBM memory utilization, tensor engine utilization, all at the same time with no latency. We're already seeing how our models are changing how we behave online. On Twitch, we have streamers that create new compelling experiences with their audiences. In shopping, imagine you see this cool lamp, and before you buy it, you see it. Next time you watch a movie, it gets placed in that movie just for you. We're trying to make sure that every product before you buy it online, you can try it on yourself in your home, see what you feel about it, see how it looks. One of the experiences I love most is basketball. So you're watching the game, and to keep your kids engaged, you let them watch the Decart AI cartoon version, which is being generated live from the match. We're taking AI, and we're putting it into live sports in the arena, in your living rooms. For gaming, we're creating a completely new foundation. It's games that generate themselves as they're being played. Now, frankly, everything you just saw, all these experiences, we didn't come up with them. It was builders, it was developers that took our API. You guys know your industries way better than we do, and you can understand how to take these models and extract value out of them for your customers, for your industries. If we step into the future, step a few years into the future, I really believe in taking this tech to robotics and simulations. Robots are already using models like this to envision infinite possibilities, infinite outcomes on the road, in homes, factories, manufacturing. And in the future, we'll be able to train robots fully in generative simulations before they ever hit the ground. And when they hit the ground, they will use live visual intelligence to understand the world around them, to understand the human environment. I'm really excited to be here and announce with AWS this new category of Gen AI live visual intelligence. We're taking it to every industry, every market at any scale. on powered by Trainium 3 using Decart models. Everything we build, we put it down our API every few weeks. We launch it at our mobile app. And the world is shifting. For the first time, we can take stuff that's in our imagination and connect it to what we see with our eyes in reality live. I really can't wait to see what all of you build with it. Thank you all.